same favorite as it is now. Those were the stories of Winnie the Pooh, the house at Pooh Corner. And the other one was Treasure Island, which I still think is a fantastic story. Perfect.